Ta-da!
For my zip line now, please ignore if there are any.
You okay? Put the entire weight.
Yes.
Hold the hand down. Down. Sit.
Yes.
Keep it.
I'm coming to the end. Yeah, how was your experience?
Crazy.
What? Can you see my hands shivering? I hate this metal steps, guys. Now tell me, where did it all start? In 2015, where did you meet this girl? और बस कहाँ मिले थे इनको?
बहाने में थे।
Hey guys, what's up? So, post zip line, we came back home. I got ready because we are filming a video today. That is the story time video, which is one of the most requested and most awaited video. So we would be filming a story time video and also the Q&A, which I asked you guys to leave some questions. So I'll be filming that one as well. I don't know which video would come first, but in case that video goes up first, I will link them both here in the I bar so that you can watch them, because it's gonna be super fun. Of course, I haven't start filming that video, but I know our story, right? So I know it's gonna be super fun. So I will try and link it in the I bar and also in the description box down below. And Anwarjan's just getting me freshened up, so once he comes, we'll start filming that video, and after we finish filming that video, I will see you guys. Okay guys, so we are done filming that video, the story time video. We of course did a short story time because we didn't want to make it very very long, and we just shot we're still in 2015 of our relationship in that video though. So we will make another story time video. If you guys show interest in that, if you guys are liking the story time, if you guys are really interested in knowing our detailed relationship and personal life video, so we thought we will film it after knowing. For now, after filming that video, Aman and I have come out for a walk. It is drizzling. And Mom, Tawassum and Arbaz, where did they go?
Tea.
Oh, they went for high tea, and Anwarjan and Prince are at the villa. Aman and I are hanging out. So don't wonder why Aman is walking like that. That is because something had bit him on his leg. I should have taken him in the car, but I thought it'll be nice if we walk around the place than going in the car, because we haven't explored it. So I'm sorry, Aman. I hope you don't mind. It's okay, no? Aman is my very good friend. At the same time, Aman and I also have some bad times. Aman hates me sometimes to another level. He's like, why did this girl even come into our life? And Aman, no, you like me?
Yes.
Sometimes you hate me, no? So yes, that's because I keep telling him not to do this and all that. So he doesn't like someone telling him like that. Basically, he doesn't like anybody telling him his mistakes. Or telling him to sit and study, work out.
You can tell, but not in angry.
Ah, correct.
Politely.
Yeah. So when I tell him,
no.
So when I tell him politely, he will be like, ah, okay, theek hai. But when he repeats again, he's like, Aman, and that's when he doesn't like. Arey, kya kara ji mai? But I tell him because he's my little brother, so with that lenience I tell him in a louder tone. Otherwise, he knows that I don't mean to upset him or hurt him. I also know that when he hates me, that is momentary. But otherwise, he loves me. So yeah, right now we are walking around the place. It's such a beautiful property, guys. This actually is reminding me of Ayatna, where I went with my friends. The video is already on my channel. That also had something like this. We had cottages there and we are staying in villa here, and again we have to walk in a similar way, which is very much fun. So that's what we're doing. So we'll also see if we can go for the high tea, have some coffee. Okay, ma? Let's see what we can do, and we'll see you guys in some time. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and on and on. Come on, let's play. Yeah. Come on, come on. Come on. Hand pakdo. अंदर आओ जल्दी आओ आओ जल्दी आओ आओ जी आओ जल्दी आओ हाथ पकड़ो दोनों जाते हैं इधर आओ तुम आओ आओ मार होता है till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow. How is it, Aman? Walking in the rain.
Good.
It's raining, guys. And I have a blue umbrella. That's why my face is all blue. And I know it is very noisy. So we'll reach the room, get freshen up, and then see you guys.
Just reached our villa there. There were a lot of fingerprints and watermarks on the screen. I don't know how the quality of the video was which I shot previously. I will know it unless I'll know it while I'm editing. Anyway, I'll quickly have my shower, get freshen up. I totally drenched in the beach water. So I'll quickly have my shower and see you guys in some time.
Ta-da! I
want
to freshen up, guys. Ta-da! Wow! Before I feel it.
Surprise for you from Taj.
Thank you so much! That's so sweet. So sweet of them. Thank you. Thank you so much, Taj. Thank you so much, Taj, for Agoda, I love you guys. Thank you. That's such a sweet gesture. And after this, I think the next place that I would be visiting should be a Taj Amarja. Ta-da! Let's have some yummy dessert. This looks super delicious. I'm sorry, Sunita Anand. I have no idea what's the name of this desert, but tastes amazing, like a chocolate mousse which has a hint of mint. Delicious. This is super delicious, guys. Tal Agora in Goa.
I'm going to open the door. Okay.
Surprise.
What surprise here?
There's a surprise gift for you.
Gift?
Wait.
Ready?
Why you guys are so scared?
Yeah, don't. Unse screen mein if I see that. That's it.
Okay, you do.
Alright guys, after having that yummy dessert, now we are going to have our dinner at our Cocoons, the buffet, the restaurant in Taj. So we're going to have our dinner there. So yeah, let's go and have some dinner. And also, we are walking to the restaurant or to the lobby. That's gonna be super fun. The entire family is there. I don't know if they are visible. They're all walking. So yeah, here's the family. They're walking there. And I'm just a step behind so that I can vlog this for you guys. So I'll go to the lobby and see you guys in some time. Today's dinner at the Cocoons buffet. Aman Arbaz, what's up? One garlic noodles, dal makhani, and some pasta. Item number one. Let's go. Let's have fun and have our dinner.
In number, fueled by thumb to see the horizon. Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left.
Are you ready, Aman? So item number 3, 4, 5. Item number? Just item number 3, 4, 5. I had my curries with some fulka, so this will be my 6 and 7. Aman, that's all. Are you done? He's thinking to have some ice cream. So you're not done yet. You're thinking, okay. All the best. So basically, I'm waiting for vanilla ice cream so I can taste pista gulab jamun. So yeah, And Mr. Amar had called for chocolate and strawberry. Amar is framing me in a very, very bad angle. So I look my worst. Thanks to our bus that has taken the camera in the right position. I don't know what grudges he has. Like, as I told in the afternoon or evening that he hates me, so he's maybe just taking some revenge.
He hates you, and what did he say?
Huh? Sometimes,
right?
No, sometimes he hates me, but that is for only little time. When does he hate me? Bola, so if I tell him something politely, Amar, don't do this, he like it. When I say Amar, that's when he doesn't like. He told him, imitated and he showed.
Your best friend.
Girl ki boy ki. Boy jaisa rehta, girl jaisa karta. Right here, and see you guys tomorrow in our next video. Until then, see you next. Lots of love.